fire. An autopsy is scheduled for today for the baby who died on Milwaukee's east side. The mother of the three-month-old called 911 after finding him unresponsive on Sunday morning. Medics were unable to revive him. Also